Angela.
And I'm Ornella, Miss Universe Sri Lanka. And
we're just here by the pool, just relaxing. It's a very hot day.
But we're loving and soaking up the sun.
Yeah.
You know, get a nice tan, get some glowy skin.
Very hot in Thailand.
Well, thanks to Lucia Cosmetics.
Yes.
We can do that.
Yes.
You know? Because of high heat and humidity and everything, but the sun. But if this product protects us from the sun's rays and gives us that good, you know, glowy coverage. Whoop.
SPF 50. And it's water-based as well.
Also, this is from snail extract.
Yeah.
Yeah, how cool is that?
Yeah, it's amazing.
And some of the girls, did you go to the snail farm?
No.
I wish I went. I love snails.
Yeah. So it's really good to be helping us, keeping our skin very healthy as well. Really good cosmetic brands.
Yes. We're just at Cosmetic. Thank you so much for sharing
your
amazing
so
products with us.
We definitely need it in Thailand. It's
yeah.
Sun's crazy here.
But you're an island girl, so am I.
No, it's not that it's not that hot in Sri
Lanka. It's not?
No, it's not that hot.
Okay, Sri Lanka it gets a little bit hotter.
And it's supposed to be the winter here, so this is actually I'm actually very grateful because I didn't bring any of this. So I'm pretty glad.
I didn't bring any.
So I'm really, really grateful that they got this. Yeah.
But is that cosmetic?
So how have rehearsals been the past couple days?
Amazing. It's been really, really good.
Lou is as intense and amazing as we watched her on YouTube.
Yeah.
And to see her in the flesh for me was like, wow.
Okay. She has a lot of energy, and what she does is she just feeds us that energy. She's very dynamic, she has a lot of attitude as well, and she definitely brings that all the time. What I like the most is that she's not trying to change our walk, she's just trying to build on our walk.
She allows us to be ourselves and express
us,
and she's very encouraging.
Yes.
If you do something right, she's like, good girl, you got it, excellent. And that just lifts our confidence even higher, which I think is very important.
Yeah.
So it's great to work with somebody like that, which is pushes and brings out the best in you.
You think that it's scary when she shouts at you, but it's really for your
best. It's
for the
you.
Better, yeah. So it's good. It's
amazing, that they have an organization that pulls out your confidence and just wants you to shine in the best way you can, allowing you to be yourself.
Yeah, I thought rehearsals was going to be really intense, but truthfully, I've really been enjoying it. It just makes the process much better. I was dreading rehearsals because I was a bit intimidated by her, but she's just an amazing person.
She is, and she shares stories and takes us back, you know, to different times of the pageant and gives us motivation from different angles and how we can perform our best, how to perform an interview. What's important is to be yourself, to answer with true, you know, experience, life experiences.
Give a lot of information about yourself.
Exactly, and not just one word, you know,
I'm
confident,
or
I'm a role model.
You know,
why are you a role model? What have you done? How have you contributed to society? Which are the important things that people can respond to? And she just does that for
she's
us.
She's very helpful. She's been amazing. I've really been enjoying it. So it's only been, what, three, four times?
Yes.
Yes.
And they take care of us so well. There's always a flow of food.
We always have food. We always have snacks.
Yes, we're
coffee.
Coffee. There's always coffee, which
we
is
always
good.
Have coffee.
So talk us through the national costume show that just happened. Tell us about your costumes, your emotions.
You want to go first?
Yeah. Well, it was pretty crazy backstage. There was, you know, everyone was fighting for makeup, everyone was fighting for hair, so it took a little while for us to get that done, but it was an amazing show. Everybody looked beautiful. I think that was the first. I enjoyed all the costumes. I think that was the first year that I found the costumes. All of them were just amazing, and everyone was really proud and really happy to be representing their countries. The stories behind some of the countries were just amazing. The ideas were just—it was incredible. And I loved my costume. I enjoyed walking on that stage. I felt really alive. I saw my national director in the audience screaming and waving our flag. She's the only one who's there in Thailand with me, and I felt so much support from that. My costume was inspired by the Helen of the West, because that's what my country is called. We're the only country in the world to have a feminine name, Saint Lucia. And I represented the goddess who Saint Lucia is. So my costume was white, and the bottom of it was brown. It was stained. was really what my country, I signified that independent nation coming out of all of that war and all of that turmoil. So I really loved my costume. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed representing my country. And yeah, I also enjoyed
that's
watching.
What I love about the National Costume Competition is that every costume is inspired by something. And Miss Universe is inspired by the beauty of women. It's a platform where you can celebrate women from all walks of life,
yeah,
the diversity, the ideas, the power, the energy, and it's inspired by the beauty of a woman. So that costume competition also represented the countries, the people, and
the diversity.
You had to be comfortable enough to represent the message of your costume.
Yeah.
For me, it was a celebration, which happens every year, the annual, so it's called a Parahara, which is an annual festival where people come out on the streets, and there's lights and food and fun, and that costume represented that celebration. And for me, being here,
I love
this. I love yours too. We're just celebrating women in the most beautiful ways, and that's what Miss Universe does.
From the biggest costume to the smallest costume, I think everybody represents their nation really, really well.
How big was that stage though?
The stage was.
It was really fun,
yeah,
and some girls,
but
they were just like, I'm so excited, I feel like, you know, like a supermodel walking out.
Everyone was beautiful, from the simplest to the biggest costume, everyone just showed out.
Everyone shone, and we will always remember that.
Yeah.
It was one of the best times.
I got so much love from my country. Everyone was messaging me. I just felt so amazing that night. I felt like a celebrity. I felt like I won. I really did. I felt like I won. I got so much love from my country after I walked on that stage.
That's what it does. I mean, competitions like this or platforms like this, it makes everyone come together and support each other and just reignites that fire. Wow, that's my country on that stage, and she's representing, she's doing that for us.
And you learn a lot about the other nations as well.
Right.
Yeah, because especially like Brazil's costume was the bird. You saw her costume.
Oh my goodness. Did you see Ecuador? And then
Laos as well with
that was 50 kilos or 40 kilos. Amazing! How strong in India? You have to be physically strong and mentally strong to do something like this. So it's not easy at all.
Philippines as well.
Oh my days.
Yeah, there were so many beautiful ones.
We can keep going. There's 90, 94, 95.
Yeah.
Amazing women. Here.
So what's up next in your schedule? Interviews?
Tomorrow morning.
How are you preparing for that?
Oh, well, I have my notebook with me. I have my notebook with me, but it's just basically things about myself, just to keep myself grounded, because like I said, it's about 2 to 3 minutes of interview, so you know, you gotta be really concise with what you're saying. But I'm not nervous at all. I think that this is the most exciting part, because you get to sell yourself and you get to show the judges exactly who you are, because right now they get to see our walk, they get to see how beautiful we are, but they really haven't gotten a taste of our personalities as yet. And I'm really looking forward to that, because it's a really big part of this competition. And I just really want to showcase myself. So I wish it was today, to be honest. When I heard that it was tomorrow, I'm like, but I'm just reading through my notes. I'm just keeping myself calm, just making sure my notes are not everywhere. But I'm really excited.
Where can people tune in to watch you on stage?
Right, so Miss Universe website, there's
website.
A link. Yes, follow the link and
streaming live.